prime and composite numbers. I'm Anil Kumar, and here is an application question for you. A classroom of students cannot be divided into equal groups. So probably we have prime number of students. One student is left when you divide these students into 2, 3, or 5 groups. How many students are likely in the class? So think about it. You can pause the video, answer the question, right? Now, how to solve such a question? So when you're dividing the group into 2 groups, you are left with 1. Even when you divide into 3 groups, you're left with 1. And also, if you try to divide them into 5 groups, you're left with 1. So, easy way to find the number of students is just multiply 2, 3, and 5. So when you multiply 2, 3, and 5, what do you get? 2 times 3 is 6, 6 times 5 is 30. So we get 30, right? So when you multiply this, you get 30. Add 1 to it. So when you add 1 to 30, you get 31. So that means, therefore, number of students are 31, correct? So that is how you can solve it. So if you have 31 students and if you divide into 2 groups, what do you get? Maximum equal will be 15 and 15 plus 1. Do you see that? 31. If you divide them into 3 groups, each group could be divided by 3. 10, 10, and 10 plus 1. How about dividing them into 5 groups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you divide them into 5 groups, each will be 6, right? Each 6 plus 1. So that is how, whenever you try to divide them into different number of groups, you are left with 1 student. When you divide them into 2, 3, or 5 groups, the number is 31. Now, as an exercise, can you find another possible number of students in this class? So that is a question for you. I hope that helps. Thank you and all the best.